Well, one of the things I did this weekend was assemble the mighty Ohm Geiger counter, and that kit goes together really well. The circuit board is made absolutely perfectly. All the parts are through-hole construction and fit perfectly. It assembles rather quickly, and it's kind of fun to have a Geiger counter. One of the things that I have here that I can use to make the Geiger counter click a little faster is lantern mantles. Lantern mantles contain thorium, and they give off particles that the Geiger counter picks up and clicks a little faster. Another thing that you may have is the old Fiesta china. The old Fiesta china plates, particularly the ones that are in the red-orange color, that were manufactured between 1935 and 1940, contain a very significant amount of natural uranium. That's another item. And some old porcelain objects, in fact, you may want to test. It's kind of fun. Let's take a close-up view of the Mighty Ohm Geiger counter. Well, there's the completed Mighty Ohm Geiger counter. It's turned on, and you can see it's clicking a little bit with some background radiation. Now, if I put these lantern mantles close to it that have thorium in it, you can hear them. You can hear it click quite frequently. Very nicely put together printed circuit board, very easy through-hole construction. Well, I hope you enjoyed that quick view and close-up of the Mighty Ohm Geiger counter. Stay tuned and thanks for watching.